Okay, good morning children. In today's class we are going to learn about the representation of real numbers on number line through successive magnification. So in earlier classes, that means in 8th class, you learnt how to represent the rational numbers, that means fractions like 8 by 5 and minus 8 by 5, 7 by 5 and minus 7 by 9. So like that fractions you learnt in earlier classes. So in today's class you learn how to represent real numbers, like means decimal fractions numbers 3.1, 3.5, 3.2. Here given, say, visualize the representation of 3.58 bar on the number line through successive magnification up to 4 decimals. How to represent it? Just go through it. 3.58 bar. So bar is on 8. That means 8 is the repeating digit. 3.58888 and so on. This is the decimal form of 3.58 bar. So up to how many digits you ask to represent? 4 digits. So that means 3.5 after 3 eighths. That means after decimal 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. So up to 3.5888. So decimals after decimal after a point we have to serve 4 digits. So 4 decimal places we have to represent on number line. So as you know, 3.5888 lies between 3 is less than 3.5888 is less than 4. So that means the required number lies between 3 and 4. Okay, so draw number line like this. First one show it as a 3, the last one is show it as a 4. Between 3 and 4 divide 10 parts, 9 parts. Then 3.3 after 3.1, 3.2, 3.3, 3.4, 3.5, 3.6, 3.7, 3.8, 3.9, next to 4. So like this you have to divide it first. Again just you observe, 3.5 is there, 3.5 next to 3.58. So just you take first two digits, after decimal 2 digits, 58, 3.58. So 3.58 lies between 3.5 and 3.6. Again draw another number line and show first number as 3.5 and the last digit is 3.6. Again make 10 parts between 3.5 and 3.6. Again write from 3.5 to 3.6, write the 3.51. After 3.5, after what will come? 3.51, hundreds place, 3.51, 3.52, 3.53, 3.54, 3.55, 3.56, 3.57, 3.58, 3.59 and 3.6. Again our required number is 3.5888. So now you take the 3, again take 3 digits, after decimal 3 digits, how much? 3.588. So 3.588 lies between 3.58 and 3.59. Now again show like this. 3.58 and 3.59 up to 3 decimals in the required number lies between 3.58 and 3.59. So after 3.58 what will come? 3.581, 3.582, 583, 584 and so on, 3.589, and after that 3.59 will come. So again which number you required? 4 digits, 3.5888, 4 digits. So 3.5888, 4 digits will come between 3.588 and 3.589. Again join this 3.58, again divide the number line between 3.588 and 3.589 and draw like this. Okay, now divide this number line into 10 parts, which comes between 3.588 and 3.589. So 3.588, 3 digits after decimal, here 3 digits after decimal, 3.589. again after 3.588 what will come? 3.5881, 3.5882, 3.5883, 3.5884, 3.5885, 3.5886, 3.5887, 3.5888, 3.5889. So already got here, what is the required number? 3.588. so already you placed it on the this number. So this is the required number. So magnification means just using common marks. Both of them the choice allows that. Mano, mano cows number ni kada irundi. So first of all 3.5 this point 3.5 lies between 3 and 4. Again 3.58 lies between 3.5 and 3.6. Again 3.588 lies between 3.58 and 3.59. Again the required number lies between 3.588 and 3.589. So finally you get this required number. So this is the way of showing. This is the way of showing number line. Which numbers? Showing real numbers on number line. Okay. So in this way we visualize the representation of this real numbers on number line. Understand, children? So once again, just see 3.58 bar is given. That means 3.58 bar means bar is on 8. That means 8 is the repeating digit here. That means 3.58 bar means 3.5888 and so on. So up to how many places you asked to represent? 4 decimals. So that means 3.5888. So 4 decimals. After decimal, 4 decimals. So this number you have to represent on number line. So how to represent on number line means we know that the first of all the number entire number lies between the natural numbers 3 and 4. So divide 3 and 4 between them into 3.1 to 3.9. Again that number required number lies between 3.5 and 3.6. So again divide 3.5 to 3.6 some parts, 9 parts. So like this. Again the required number lies between these two numbers 3.58 and 3.59. So again shown like this. The again up to 3 digits you shown here. Required number is 4 digits after decimal. So the required number 3.588 lies between 3.588 and 3.589. So this is the required number. In this way you have to show on number line. The real numbers you have to show on number line. Okay, children? So based on this, I'll give you an exercise sums to only 2 sums there in 1.3 exercise. Just try yourself all the 2 sums and post on WhatsApp. Okay, children? Just observe carefully. Okay, it's very easy, but don't be confused. It's very easy and very important 4 marks sum. Okay.